Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you IDEC's GT3F Series True Power Off Delay Timer Relays. These timers have a time range operation from 0.1 seconds to 600 seconds. They have a true power off delay operation of up to 10 minutes with no external control switch necessary. When voltage is applied, the output comes on immediately. When voltage is removed from the coil, the timer begins timing. The timing circuits are powered by internal capacitors. When time has expired, contacts transfer back to the off state. An optional reset input will return contacts to the original state before time elapses. If power is reapplied before the elapsed time has expired, the timing function will reset back to the starting point. The timing range can be selected from the bottom right-hand selector here. The two settings of the time range are 1S for 1 second and 10S for 10 seconds. The dial selector here has five different ranges from 0 to 1, 0 to 3, 0 to 6, 0 to 18, and 0 to 60. By turning the dial selector with a flat screwdriver, the ranges will change and are displayed in the six windows here. These timer relays are mountable in sockets or flush panel. IDEC's GT3F Series True Power Off Delay Timer Relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.